competitions for square dancers and whatnot. And this is a song that's called basically the Red River Jig. Maya does know how to jig. That's hopefully she'll give it a little bit of, give it a little bit, okay? Okay, we're gonna do three changes. Okay. Daddy taught her some steps and some, these are called changes. So when the music changes, her feet change to a different rhythm. So this is our Red River Jig.
You did good. Give me five.